All right, tomatoes, this is where you test your knife, basically. And you can be very successful or very, very unsuccessful pretty easily. This is for a salad, so I'm gonna be doing like a cube. So I'm gonna take it in half. I'm gonna take the core, the bottom, core, little rinse. Run it through maybe three times, and this with tomato, it's all about follow through motion and hitting the board and getting the pressure there. Also, I find tomatoes and onions alike work much better if you give them a spin halfway through, so you're not trying to avoid rolling off the edge. So again, I'm gonna do about three that way. You'll notice I pull back and then down through, and I pull back to set the first cut. So it takes, doesn't take long, but it takes more of a exact science.